This is my first time at Art San Diego Contemporary Art Show. It's very nice. I actually have my own gallery in Torrance. It is called ForeFront Art Gallery. ForeFront Art is formed based on the idea of helping young artists to persist on their dreams and to help this young artist to get more energy and get more money also, and get more hopes to persist on painting. So that's why we started ForeFront Art. And then we are collecting a lot of art paintings from young painters. Not only the experienced ones, but the young ones, because we really want to help them. This is my first time to be in the Art San Diego Contemporary Art Show. This is a very, very good event. My favorite part is to meet a lot of people who liked my art and also encouraged me to persist on painting. Painting is a very fun thing, but now I feel like painting is a very important thing and changed my life, changed my perspective. And by talking to so many people, I realized there are still a lot of people who love art, who are enthusiastic about art, and I'm one of them. I'm Jessica Fain. I'm at the Art San Diego 2015.